funding are coming with tippers, trucks.
The perspective of government, what has government done for them?
Thank you.